City in mourning.
I feel numb, and it's heartbreaking.
After police say a 21-year-old suspect opened fire in a Boulder, Colorado supermarket Monday afternoon, taking the lives of 10 people aged 20 to 65.
10 lives lost. 10 friends, neighbors, sisters, brothers, parents.
Boulder police not only investigating the murders, but grieving the loss of one of their own, 51-year-old officer Eric Talley.
He cared about Boulder Police Department. He cared about his family. And he was willing to die to protect others.
The suspect, Ahmad Alaliwi Alyssa, now faces 10 counts of first-degree murder. Police say the motive still unclear.
We are going to do everything in our power to make sure this suspect has a thorough trial, and we do a thorough investigation.
In Washington, flags lowered to half-staff. President Joe Biden confronting a mass shooting for the second time in less than a week.
I even hate to say it because we're saying it so often. My heart goes out.
Making an urgent appeal for federal gun reform.
I don't need to wait another minute, let alone an hour, to take common sense steps that will save the lives in the future.
While in Colorado, a community is left to put the pieces back together.
We'll get through this and we'll come out of it stronger.